stakes are high, folks. Everyone is depending on you to get the enemy flag. It's up there, guarded by Team Orange. With J-Borg as their new leader, they're a formidable force. Stay tuned, BuzzBlasters. The annual Capture the Flag battle will be... flagtastic. Ooh! Our star players, Javi and Amelia.
Jane, we're actually here to ask for the day off. For things
up. Sorry, it's important.
It's fine. Bye-bye!
Well, I am sure we still have a chance.
So that's Rafkon, huh?
Yes, and I wish I could come with you. But turning a base into a spaceship is harder than it looks. Maybe once Zedd's gone, I can borrow the Megazord for a vacation.
Excited to finally go home, boys?
I wish it was under better circumstances. We have to assume Zedd is ahead of us. But we have no idea what he wants. So we need to be careful.
I say we open up the portal and go now. I know I can beat Zedd. Green Morphin Master said it yourself. You know prophecies aren't real, right? They're kind of like psychics, which last time we checked on a total fraud.
That reminds me. Didn't Madame Indigo say something about us? Falling in a happy relationship?
That was just a lucky guess. Morphin Masters don't just guess. I'm the key to stopping Zedd.
That's a huge call to make. Lord Zedd is no joke.
He's right.
Don't buy it? Watch my memory and tell me what you think it means.
Gold Ranger, you're needed for an important task. Without you, Lord Zedd will reign again.
That was pretty intense.
You're very quiet. Is everything all right, Zayto?
It's all still sinking in. Finally going home. I wonder what it'll be like.
Only one way to find out, my friend. You ready?
Didn't bring my toothbrush, but I did floss this morning. I'm as ready as I'll ever be for my first intergalactic trip. Good luck. Bring me back some